Shay, thank you. Sticking with crime out of St. Tammany Parish, the sheriff's office tells us warrants have been issued for two suspects in connection to a deadly shooting in Lacombe on Tuesday. It left two people dead, three others injured, including a four-year-old child. The sheriff's office tells us warrants are issued for Renard Causey Sr. and Jason LeBlanc, both for first-degree murder, armed robbery, and home invasion. The shooting happened Tuesday morning at this home on Palmer Drive. The homeowner told deputies he shot at four men after they came into his house with guns. Both men will be booked into the St. Tammany Parish jail when they leave a hospital. The sheriff's office tells us the homeowner will not be charged at this time.